beautiful girls all over the world. I could be chasing, but my time would be wasted.
What's up, y'all? I'm here heading to the Miami Hurricanes Arena. And, you know, only reason I was trying to want to go to Miami is because it's not an unusual team. Like, no, people really don't want to go there. People like think Miami's sorry and they suck and all that, and I'm going to prove them wrong. Miami is a good team. So, I'm going to head to the arena, let the scouts see me and all that, the coach, and then work with a few teammates and all that. And, you know, when I get, and then after that, I'm going to leave. And I'm gonna leave and then I'm gonna meet up with the coach and then see what he said about me. See if I was I good? Did I do right and all that stuff? And I don't know if I'm freestyling or I'm gonna go have a scrimmage with them. I think coach said I'm gonna go have a scrimmage with them. Oh, let's go. So if I go have a scrimmage with them, that's what I'm gonna do, okay? So I'm getting there, so I will catch y'all on the flip. So y'all here at this scrimmage, coach, what would you shoot at? What I can do? Oh, I'm getting the rebound, put it back up. Because I'm good. I can shoot, I can dribble, break ankles, I can do all that. Okay, what are you doing? No? So, I'm just gonna play the game, just do the scrimmage and stuff, and then see what he thinks about me, says if I'm good or not. Dude, oh, he needs me. How would you? And he still missed it. So, like I'm telling you, I was trying to get a draft pick, a lottery pick up, so I can, my favorite team is the Warriors, but I don't want to make them seem, but I don't want to be sorry, because the Warriors is a good team. So, if I get drafted to them, that's when they're going to know I suck, so I don't want to suck, I'm just going, I'm trying to get drafted to them, still my favorite team, but whoever I get drafted to is going to be my next favorite team because that's my team who I play on. So it ain't going to be no more Warriors. But I do like Stephen Curry, Klay Thompson, the Splash Brothers. Yeah, they're good. But when I want to be like number one, like to say everybody, like I'm best. Trying to show them that. And like, when there's always gonna be a team that really wants me, that they really gonna want me. Like, let's say, I don't know, the Grizzlies or the Hornets or the Lakers. Like, the Lakers, they're gonna be like, oh man, hey catcher, I need Michael Willis. And then they're gonna say that to the Magic. Then the Magic's gonna say, oh no, but I need Jack Levine. I don't know, I'm just making up some last names. And then after that, they're not going to want to trade, but it's going to be this one team, like the Cavaliers, how they won the finals. Like, they're so good just because they beat the Warriors. So they might think they're so good, so they're going to trade with the Lakers. And then after that, when the Lakers play the Cavaliers are going to be thinking, man, why didn't I look for draft? Why didn't I look for people and stuff in the draft? Why didn't I trade my pick? Because they're going to see that they should have got me. That's why the Lakers wanted to get that pick. Just saying. It's just going to happen. May happen. Oh. Pass it in. Oh, man. What are you doing? Oh, he passed it in. Pass it to me. Man. Don't try me like that. I'm a beast. That's what I like it. And I'm gonna give it to you to be shining so bright. Small world and take it all night. Lucky for you, that's what I like it. That's what I like it. Lucky for you, that's what I like it. Y'all like my singing, didn't y'all? No, you did. It's a beast, man. I love my singing. I can sing. I can sing. Want to see my deep voice?
I can sing. I can sing.
But, you know, stuff. I can't wait till our first game. I don't know who it's going to be. I hope we play the Gators, man. I was thinking about going to them, but I decided not to. I gotta go to Gators. Because, you know, I want to go to a team that needs me. Even though the Gators probably suck. But I want to go to Miami Hurricanes. We talk about the Gators for. It's Miami Hurricanes, baby. Okay? After the game, after the scrimmage, I'm going to go get with Coach. See what he thought about me. See if I did any, if I did good. So, no. You know, like that. You know, I'm giving people shots that they can shoot when they open and stuff. You know, gonna be a beast. Now, why would you leave that boy wide open? Y'all want to hear me roast somebody? I'm a roast. I'm a who should I roast? Oh, I'm just. Well, when I talk to the coach and he says what? Man, I hope the coach say I'm doing good, man. I hope he is. And when the coach say I do good, that's how you know my best. I'm the best person on the team, though. And how could you not block his? How can you not block his shot? You look like a giraffe, Bumbly. I don't have time to roast you, man. I just pass it, shot, wet. Three. Steal it from him. Oh, no, he got around me. Oh, what was that? Oh, man. What was that? That was a nice pass right there. Porky the vine. Never leave too much room. Ah, never mind. Normally happens in other people when I play street basketball, not basketball in a gym like a scrimmage. But and when our first game is gonna be, I'm gonna be a beast, man. I'm gonna be showing everybody what I got. The coach, the scouting, show them all that. I'm gonna show them all that I got what it takes. Throw the ball back. Pass it back. Shot. And it's, oh man, they suck. They cannot shoot. I wonder what we're going to. I think Coach said we're going to 50. I think he did. We might are. Nah, I don't know what he said. But, I got it. Let me think what he said. I think he said 50. Yeah, I think he did say 50. Or did he say 70? I think he said 50, yeah. I think he said 50. Oh, get that rebound. Get the assist. And you just got your shot blocked, man. Let's take this back. Pass it. Shot. And you got your shot blocked again. Your tall draft self got your shot blocked. I'm gonna roast you, man. Let me get your tall draft self. Let me get your hip hop self. Let me get your ham and cheese self. Let me get your bologna self. Let me get your halloumi pile for under the sea. Hey, so. Let me get your. I'm lonely. Don't be getting your mom said I can't find any street clothes. So let me get a yo. I don't want to be bothered. Hey, so. Yeah, tall giraffe. Stop getting your shot pop. Block my man. Man, I ain't doing good. Man, you tall. I don't know what. And you still getting your shot blocked. Now, who in the world needs him open? Yeah. What you gonna say? You can't say nothing. Now, if you get your shot blocked again, look at that giraffe. He's slow. Oh, get him. Denim, how can you guys not stop this? Am I the only person on the team who's doing something? Am I? Look at that. Never leave me too much room where the three's gonna go. Check that. Get him. Man, I gotta guard him, man. Plumbie, your tall giraffe still need to be getting that other giraffe, okay? Goodness. Oh. Don't shoot it, man. Oh, man, go get him. Get him. It's like they don't miss. They don't. What are they, unstoppable? Oh. Throw it. Shoot. Wet. Oh. Wet. That should make money every time I make it like ching. 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 Or the cash register open. You know, you hear that cash register open and SpongeBob, Mr. Krabs go crazy, like, get my money go! Where did my money go? Money! Oh, yeah. Whoop. Oh, man, don't shoot it! I was about to say, man, don't be like that, man. Oh, man, how in the world did he make that? Come on, turn on game. Be game mode now. Oh. Pass it, shoot, and it's worse in there. Somebody better call five fire trucks, cause the whole team on fire. The whole home team is on fire. And the away team, so you better call 10 of them. Even though I ain't even going for the away team, I'm going for a home one. Oh man, get me. Somebody better call the fire truck. For real. I am on fire. I'm on double fire. Man, what is this? Too easy. I'm showing the coach what I can do. He probably thinking like, man, he good. We could really use him. Hey, don't let me do it again to you, man. I ain't gonna do it again, man. Maybe I should just be like that. Now I'm gonna pass. No. No jump ball. And it's y'all ball? Are you serious? Y'all some babies. Y'all probably paid them to just jump off the yoga rat. I'm gonna roast you again, man. Don't let me get on your money. Don't let me go your bowling ham and cheese self, man. Don't let me get on your choking head self. Let me get on your you wanna build a snowman head self. Forget you, man. You suck. Quacky. Now let me get on your. Don't let me get on your Bugs Bunny self. You are so tall, you can't even get the rebound. He is not taller than you. You don't get him. I think they might just won this. I think they won. But we're going to get the 40 points before they win the game. All because of me. Oh, never mind. A-star ball. Let's go. Boy, you don't hurry up. Oh, never mind. Steal from him. Oh. Let's go. Oh, I was gonna say, you would've missed that. You suck. Let's go, man. Let's go. Come down the court, man. Come down. Get it. Let's go. Give me that ball. Second steal. Pass back to the same minute. It's assist. Second steal, man. Second steal. Oh, no. Well, they won, so we're going to go leave and catch y'all on the flip. What's up, y'all? I'm back. I'm here leaving the arena. Just so I'm finna go head home, man. Oh, dang, the light was green. Goodness. Yeah. I'm finna go head home. And after that, when I get home, I'm just gonna go lay in my bed. Cause I'm pretty tired from all that scrimmage. It was making. I was sweating and everything. I was like, I'm ready to go and all that because I'm so tired. And I talked to Coach. Coach said he put me on the team, man. He was like, he need me. I'm good. I'm the one that they need. I'm the missing piece, like he said. That's what he said. So, I was happy and all. I was like, yay, yeah. You, let's go. I'm on the team. So, since I'm on there, I'm on the team. Oh, that's great. So, when I get home, I might not go to bed just yet. I might, well, maybe I should just go to bed. Or, I might just go home because I left my wallet at my house. So, I might just go home, grab my wallet, go get some lunch. You know, usual. And, after I get some lunch, then I might go back home and then go to sleep. Cause I really am tired. Well, man. What happened? Oh. Okay. That's what I might do. So, I'm almost home actually. I was pretty close there. I was pretty close to the arena. So I'm gonna turn into the neighborhood in a few seconds. Cut her up. Come on, man, drive. Just a butt. Man, I'm not even gonna hit him, man. I'm trying not to hit him. On the phone, we went to the other lane. I've got a phone. So, I'm turning in right now. I'm turning into my house, man. I'm just gonna keep driving down the road. That's a cop, or no? So, I'm almost here. I'm at my house, man. House is right here, man. I need to go park onto the side.